Amtrak is investigating an accident in Middle River where a train collided with a teen on an ATV. It happened just after 3 today on Eastern Avenue in Middle River. Baltimore County police say 5 teens were near the track on dirt bikes and four-wheelers. The injured teen is expected to be okay. Amtrak service was suspended temporarily. None of the 330 passengers or crew on the train were hurt.